on this third line for the Islanders that was busy in the second. Pulak loves it down. Tosses over for Romano. Trapped again for him. They score! Josh Bailey puts the Islanders in front early on in the third.
Islanders sticking with what works. It's a point shot with three players around the net. We talked about their net front presence, a staple of Islander hockey. They've got a triangle of players. One in the top, one in the left, and one in the right. And it's the one on the right that gets this rebound and gives the Islanders the lead.